YouTube, this is Joe Cariopoli here. Just going to give you an update on what's happening right now. I drove up to my father-in-law's so I could do my transmission, my oil change, and my brakes. And then I'm thinking these tomorrow in the morning we leave to Alaska, or we're going to stay here Sunday and leave on Monday. It just really depends on how I'm feeling. I've been sick for a while. Something was wrong with my stomach. I think I was the drinking and the smoking and cigarettes. I can't eat that much, and if I do, I can't really breathe. Start feeling like I'm gonna faint. So it's super weird. I went to the hospital, but they're idiots. So, right here it is the place. So you can see here's the hens. Crazy. They think I'm gonna give them food, so they're over here. There's that pig over there. And then we got my van over there getting ready for the brutal change of 5 hours of labor, probably even more with that transmission. So, yeah, I'll give you guys an update after we leave or when we're about to leave, and I'll show you kind of the back when it's all finished and clear.
Oh, okay.
Is there a little red number something popping up?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're actually driving from Tiger's dad's place, or my father-in-law. We're going through the canyon. So, we're gonna, next stop's gonna be Pismo. So I'm gonna do some editing today, hopefully. And I'll show you the next campsite. Yeah. And just over here in Okwanga, Mexico.
That's where they filmed the robot movie, Transformers.
So guys, we've made it to Ventura. You see the left, you can see the, you can see the beach down there.
Eat.
state that I actually went to last year on my bike tour.
What's that here? It's pretty foggy. I don't think it's going to be
see all the boats. Boats.
And there's sand dunes down there. You could rent canoes here. More restrooms. You could actually go all the way. If you go up these, go all the way, you can actually just go all the way to the top.
So just chilling here, got my brew,
got doing her nails. I just finished doing the new phone, prepaid, so Verizon, because Metro PCS is not, it's not a lot of things, so Verizon seems to be the best in the last few years. I would say if you guys are going to start a fire or be anywhere doing a fire, I would say get this fire starter. It's like gel. Works.
Well, we're gonna go to sleep after this,
and then drive to Big Sur tomorrow, so